Trick or treat.
I'm out of candy.
Wait! I'm actually hoping that you might want to donate to the UNICEF Trick or Treat Foundation to help women and children with tetanus.
A newborn dies every 11 minutes from tetanus. Nearly 100 million women in more than 20 countries need our help. $1.80 can protect a woman and her future newborns from this painful disease. Funds raised will support the Lemonade Project. Learn more at thelemonadeproject.org/trickortreat.
I shall feed the box.
No.